Hi folks, welcome back to Call of the Wild, the Angler, the Golden Ridge Reserve. I'm currently in this location. Apparently, the legendary is around here somewhere. So we're going to go over this side and have a look. But first of all, we need to sort our tackle out. So I've got a feeling I've got the wrong reel on the rod I want. No, we've got the right reel. Right, we just need to change the bait. Which we'll go for cheese. That should get the legendary, which I believe is Big Larry the Channel Catfish. Oh, it looks like someone's already here trying to get Big Larry. Over towards the railroad tracks, I think. We'll go around off this point, I think. Oh, it's a good enough spot. See if it's in this area. Let's find a place to stand. Ooh. Looks like we're going to get wet feet. There, I think. There we do. Right, rod. So, I don't know how long it's going to take us to get Big Larry. He might come straight away, he might not. But apparently he's in this area. So, round here. So we should be able to get him. Cheese is usually the favourite. I can't think what else they take. Channel catfish, cheese, red worm and leeches. Well, we have got leeches as well. Oh no, I brought the rod in. Well, some channel catfish about, so that's a good start. Got that one. Oh, straight into a silver. That's not a bad start. I've got a feeling we got the wrong reel on though. I think we've got the right one. There's one reel which it's very hard to get him in on. That's the reel we want. Didn't put anything on that. Right, let's change this reel. Five will do with the cheese. Because we can also put the leeches on a five. Uh, Right, that's the reel we need. Well, that's the one last time I caught Big Larry. We managed to get him out. It took some doing, but we managed it. Oh, it looks like we've got another channel catfish coming towards the float. They're definitely feeding, so we've got a chance. Oh, another silver. I expect to see more people up in this area if Big Larry's around here. How much cheese we've got with us? 73 still. We're okay, we ain't got to go back to the store yet. Well, it's like a sorghum hanging about and in the shallows. I think we'll try a different spot. Trying that area. Looks like we might be on. I think Big Larry's turned up. Yeah, he's definitely turned up. You might just be able to see him. He's at the float now. Right, he'll pull straight out, which is what he's doing. Oh, he's not putting out as rapid as he normally does. Wonder if that's been adjusted. thought we had him coming back there. Well, it's like we're going coming back, but no doubt he'll get his second win and he'll be off again. There he goes. I knew he would do a U-turn and start heading back out. You never get Big Larry in one go. Thank you. Imagine you're going to start coming back soon. I don't increase the drag too much, otherwise we'll give it a chance of locking the reel up and losing him. Right, that's been... Right. I think we're managing to win. We're getting him back now, which is a good thing. Oh, we're going meta free. Hopefully. Yep, can we secure it? And there we have it. We've caught Big Larry. He's definitely a decent sized catfish. Let's put him back. So there we have it. We've managed to catch Big Larry, and also, which I didn't record unfortunately, the legendary over on the Norwegian reserve, but I will insert some screenshots. Right, so that's that job done. So we won't be able to catch them now for till next reset. These dudes are after Big Larry. They're in the wrong spot. I've had Big Larry now twice, maybe three times. It usually comes out at night, which I'm actually quite surprised. He was out in daytime. I still haven't caught Sidewinder. unfortunately, but I haven't caught any lake trout at all on this new save game. So it's a good time to leave it there, folks, after all that excitement. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification still. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.